Good morning, parents. Good morning, children. Welcome back to LKG English class. How are all of you doing, children? Are you missing school? Are you ready to learn a new topic today? Let's begin. The new topic today is U sound words. The letter U is a vowel. It has two sounds, short sound and long sound. The short sound U is a, as in umbrella. The long sound U is U, as in uniform. Today we will learn the short sound U, a. Some U sound words are k, a, b, cub, r, a, b, rub, m, a, g, mug, b, a, g, bug, m, a, d, mud, b, a, d, bud, b, a, n, bun, s, a, n, sun. Children, all of you have the pathway book? Okay? Open page 23. So, here we have the U sound words. You have to read it and learn the spellings. Some words here are M-U-G mug, B-U-N bun, C-U-B cub. Children, now we have another topic. Name the pictures. These are all pictures with U sound. We will write the name here. What is the first picture? It's a cup. C U P cup. What is the next picture? It's a jug. J U G jug. What is this, children? This is a picture of the sun. S U N sun. What is this? It's a hut. H U T hut. This is a tub. T U B tub. What is this? This is a bug. B U G bug. Children, repeat with me. K A P cup. J A G jug. S A N sun. H A T hut. T A B tub. B A G bug. Children, the next topic is make sentences. Here we have a few pictures and words and we will make sentences. You have to remember that when we start a sentence, it begins with capital, and when we end the sentence, you will put a full stop. Okay? So the first picture is a cup. Make a sentence with cup. It is a cup. It is my cup. Okay? So we will write capital I, small t, it is my M Y, my cup. And full stop. Okay? The next one is box. It is a box. It is a red box. Okay? So, again, capital I. Is. It is a red box. B O X and a full stop. The next is an egg. Picture of an egg. So what will we write? It is an egg. Capital I T it I S is. Why are we writing an egg? Because E is a vowel. So A N an egg. E G G egg and a full stop. An egg. E is a vowel. Next is rat. It is a rat. It is a fat rat. Okay. So capital I T it I S is a rat. R is a consonant. So we will put a in front of a consonant. Now here you will put a full stop. Next is pig. It is a pig. It is a fat pig. It is a big pig. Okay. So capital I small t it I S is a fat F A T fat pig P I G and a full stop. Okay children, understood? Children, whatever you have learned today, please practice at home with your parents. And parents, please visit the school website for the worksheets. Thank you.